Hello, here's Lemon Egghead, and I played Grand Theft Auto 4. Yeah, so we're gonna start back, and I haven't played this on my videos, so I played once, so we're gonna do the whole gameplay. Let's play. So let's start. Yeah. Keep in mind from the other Grand Theft Auto game, where my Nico's cousin. Wait, that's not a sports car. That's just a regular car. It's a cab. That, how does it look like a cab? Do not feel like on top of it. I don't believe you, Roman. Stop lying, Roman. I don't believe you. I need a car. Move. Be a wise guy, my friend. You are an idiot.
Come on, DK, and do some work and get out of here. We don't need jokers. Screw you!
What was that face?
I'll get you the money.
I know. And room.
Wait, let me.
Nico, wait for me here while I go inside the club.
Mr. Roman?
Mr. Roman?
Do not hurt the loan sharks. The debt will just increase.
What did you do this time? Kill.
Did you deal with him like you did Darden and Bleeder?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave.
No, Michelle.
Go. Why couldn't you come on the date earlier? What happened?
Roman got himself into some trouble. I had to help him out.
Really? Does Roman get himself into a lot of trouble? Is he involved in criminal stuff?
Roman? He's made some mistakes. Got involved with people he shouldn't have. But really...
Bruh. Yeah, I think that's about it. So, yeah, stay tuned. I'll see you later. Goodbye.